Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to lock the application in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To lock the application in this device, we need to download and install one application, and this application you will get easily from the Galaxy store, and this is the application S Secure. We have to download this application, and now I am going to open this one. Now we need to turn on the option lock and mask apps. Turn on this option, then go back, go to your settings, scroll down, tap on advanced features, then here you can see the option lock and mask apps. Tap on it, turn on the option. Here you can see three options to set a password: pattern, pin and password. Here I am going to select the option pin. Now we need to set a 4-digit pin. Then again confirm the pin. Okay, actually now we set a password. Now we need to add the application that we want to lock. For that, tap on locked apps. To add application, tap on add icon on the top right corner. So in this page you can see all the application in your phone, and from here you have to select the application that you want to lock. Here I am going to select the application Amazon Shopping. After select the application, tap on done on the top right corner. Here you can see this application is locked. Then go back, and here you can see one more option, masked apps. If you add any application in this area, then you will not get any notification from that particular application. This is masked apps. Now go back. Now I am going to open the application Amazon. Yeah, here you can see one lock icon is also there. Now I am going to open this one, tap on it. Now you can see they are asking for the pin. Go to enter the pin, tap on that. Now you can see the Amazon application is opened now. So in this way you can lock the application in this device. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.